second act do a dramatization about staying together, but Judith wasn't. Well, I'm gonna do Bernard right now.
My name is Liwa. My character was Ikuko.
Okay,
staying together. This history began when Ikuko decided to go out of her country to see things and grow up as a person before she got married with Yoshi. They promised they would be together when she would come back to Japan, but she met Bernard in England. Bernard walked with Ikuko to her room, hostel. They looked each other. They realized that they want to be together. They spent the night together the next day. Lucrecia, are you right? We all are here. What's happening? Shall I bring you some breakfast?
Yes, I am all right. I'm fine.
She didn't open the door.
I have talked to you. There was something I need to tell you.
Me too. I have a lot to tell you, but we have time. Come on, let's go for a walk.
They go out in a snow day. Ikuko held on to Bernanza.
Brandon, I don't know what happened to me. And I have already had a boyfriend.
Yes, I know. Do you want to tell me something about him?
Yes, his name is Yoshi. We have been together for 2 years. And he is my real first boyfriend. We are getting married later this year, but I want to travel first to see the new things. And she doesn't mind and trust me.
Have you told anything yet?
No, I thought maybe there was nothing to tell him until the last night.
There are things I have to tell you too.
He took out a small photograph from his wallet.
This is Beatrice and she's 11. Joyce is 5.
Are you married?
I got married 12 years ago. I was very young. We were both very young, too young.
So what happened?
She left me. She went back to Lausanne, to the capital where her people live, and left me with a child, with the children.
What happened?
I brought them on my own. My mother helps me first, but she's getting older. She asked to my wife to come back to Mingwe while I was away.
They are lovely children?
Yes, I miss them very much.
Putting the photography away.
Maybe we should not see anyone no more.
No, Ikuko, I'm sorry. I didn't explain it before. I understand if you don't want to see me again.
Late that evening, Ikuko sat alone in her room, holding her mobile phone. She took a deep breath and called Hiroshi. It was morning in Japan. Hiroshi was just getting up. It wasn't an easy conversation. She told him about Bernard. She had forgotten how well Hiroshi knew her. He knew that something is happening.
Bernard? Is he English?
No, he's Zambian. He's
what?
from Africa.
Okay. What? And he is your boyfriend? Tell me.
Yes, I suppose so. I'm not. Don't really know what happened going on. I am sorry, Yoshi.
You promise? I've been waiting for you. But I knew something was happening. I knew you were not the same. What I was supposed to do?
I am sorry, Yoshi. I am sorry.
Hello?
Hi.